Chlewicki's got this nailed down again. He tries to land it. This is sensational stuff. Chlewicki's really bored in here, and it's Redmond now that's starting to blow. 31 years of age, Paul Redmond, and now he's on his bike. 38 years of age, Chlewicki, and he's sending that message home. Yes, Superman punch. He didn't land it, but oh, it's elegance itself.
Chlewicki can really do nothing wrong, and what a Cinderella story of a third round for him here. The fans cheering every single time he commits. Redzer's got to dig deep though, you know, your midway point, third and final round, probably won a piece at this point. Stiff jab there from Redmond. He's got to get back to commanding that reach and control and not telegraphing that takedown from far out wide.
Nobody wants to go to the ground! You could go to a championship boxing match and not see work of this standard. This is unbelievable. That's your ticket money right there. We could stop now and go home. This is full-blown action. As Chlewicki brings it, and he gives it his all, Chris.